Hello, this is CTBC Bank. May I talk to Brandon?
Yo. Oh, yeah, this is him.
Hello, Brandon. This is the HR department of CTBC. I just saw your resume online and I saw that you were interested about the assistant position. Can I have some time so you can answer me some questions for the phone interview?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure, I have some time.
Thank you so much. So, can you tell me something about like why you're interested in working for CTBC?
Yeah, so I know CTBC is a very reputable bank in Taiwan, and I feel that my qualifications fit CTBC perfectly since I've been an administrative assistant and secretary at companies such as KPMG and Datong. Also, I need the money right now. I know CTBC is a good company in Taiwan, and I know they probably would supply me with a high salary. You know, I like to travel while I work too, so it's important to me.
Okay, thank you so much. If we need, if you pass the interview, we will contact you. Thank you.
All right, yeah, sure. Sounds good. Thanks.
Hello, excuse me, this is Sarah.
Hello? Yeah, this is her.
Hello, you're talking to the HR department from CTBC. I just saw your resume online and I saw that you are interested with the administrative assistant. Is it right? Okay, I don't know if you have time so we can start with the phone interview. Okay, thank you so much. So, can you please introduce yourself and your background?
As you can tell by my resume, I have, throughout my career, I have set a high performance standard through a diverse positions of administration. My most recent experience as a commercial lending administrator, I have developed many communication skills, written and verbally, time management, and confidentiality. Also, during this position, I was able to schedule meetings and events, assist other staff members, and become a go-to person between the other workers and also the executives. I'm especially looking for a position that will challenge me, but also help me utilize my skills. So I'm hoping that CTBC Bank will give me the opportunity with this position.
We just finished with the phone interview, and we're gonna have the face-to-face interview next week. Is it okay for you?
Yeah, sure, absolutely.
Okay, let me appoint the time. Do you mind if you come on Friday?
Okay.
Okay. Thank you so much.
I'm eager to see you soon.
See you on Friday. Thank you. Bye.
He is late.
I don't know where he is.
Hey.
I'm the HR department.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
I'm the current administrative assistant, Natalie, and this is our CEO.
Hello. Hello. Looking good. Okay, maybe I can get your number after.
So we would like to first ask you about what is one of your experiences and how you've successfully applied the knowledge or skill set you have learned in the practical life or job experience?
I mean, if you've taken a look at my resume, I worked at KPMG before. There I learned, you know, things such as, you know, scheduling appointments for my boss and, you know, like organizing all the files and stuff. So I feel like I would bring that to CTBC. So I think it would help you guys out a lot with that.
Okay, so can you tell me how good are you in adapting new environments and also learning new things?
I mean, I think of myself like as environments adapting to me. You know, I'm usually the leader, so I think I changed the dynamic in the organization, so yeah.
Okay, so this job actually is not like very stable, as in or stationary. We do a lot of traveling with this job. So I want to know, what is your willingness to travel and like doing overtime? Let's say I need you to come in on the weekend or a time that wasn't scheduled. Like, how would you deal with that?
I mean, I love to travel. So I mean, if we're gonna travel somewhere, I'm totally down. Maybe we can like go to the beach, go surfing or something while we're there. I mean, as far as like coming in on the weekend, that doesn't really work with me though. Yeah, sorry.
Okay, well, we thank you for your time. We're very happy to have met you. Then we'll be in contact if we've received the position.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Sure, okay.
Thank you.
So when did you say you'll let me know when I get the job?
Maybe in around 2 weeks typically.
Oh, okay, cool.
He isn't punctual as well, which is very important as an administrative assistant. A responsible attitude.
And the work,
the work.
The people adapt to him. That was interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
So let's use this evaluation form and take a look at how he scores later on.
Yeah, but for me it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I agree with you.
No weekends is a big deal for me, so.
And it's very important that he's able to work well with you in terms of compatibility. And if you don't necessarily, if you're not fond of him as an assistant.
I really was not impressed.
Okay.
I was not impressed.
But you can go surfing with him.
Okay.
Good afternoon.
Hello. Very nice to meet you, Sarah. I'm Natalie, the current administrative assistant.
I'm HR department, and she is our CEO.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet all of you.
So why do you think you're a good fit for this role?
Well, having worked in the executive environment for several years, I understand the importance of acting as a liaison to assist executives to maximize their time and also helping the company reach its goals. Most importantly, I can learn your preferences, your goals, and your objectives, and help and give my very best to help the company reach their optimization.
Okay, so can you tell me something about your, can you tell me your strengths and weaknesses?
I'm always pride myself in my attention to details. Whenever I commit to something, I give my best to see it through to the very end. I also have several technical skills in this digital era. I think it is very important to make a presence, especially online. So I have a proficiency in Microsoft Office and also in database applications and websites.
Okay. So this job is not always like stationary. We travel a lot.
So I want to know, what is your willingness to travel? And for example, I need you to come in on the weekends. How would you deal with that?
As previously mentioned, I like to commit myself until something is done correctly, so I wouldn't hesitate expending an extra time on a project. Also regarding traveling, I think it is really important to maintain and to strengthen the relationship between the clients and the partners. I have traveled for previous jobs and attended conferences that I used to expand my knowledge, so I believe that I can make a difference. I know that establishing a relationship with the clients is very important, and assisting them in a polite and professional manner.
Okay, well, thank you very much for your time, Sarah. We'll reach out to you in maybe around 2 weeks to let you know if you've got the position.
Sure, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Raising my turn. What do you think about it?
I think she might be the best candidate for the job.
I agree.
I really like her attitude in terms of her commitment to finishing a project, mm-hmm. and her willingness to go over time and making sure that it is done correctly and mm-hmm. making sure that she shows up and she's there. So I really like that aspect.
I agree, and as your current assistant, I think it's very important for the next person to fill the role to be very responsible mm-hmm. and also organized, and she seems to have upheld those qualities very well.
Yes. Yeah, she's really, I think she have a lot of knowledge about like what an assistant should do, so I think it will
help. Yeah, I think her experience shows us that. With the administrative skills,
mm-hmm.
I feel comfortable.
Okay, that's great. I think we found the one.
Yeah. Okay.